this is Rob of Precision Zone, and I'm going to be talking about some of the alarms that can happen on the Magnetek G+VG+Series 3 of inverters. Now, OPE alarms are incorrect parameter faults, and this is due to the parameters not being set right, and you can perform an auto tune to see if this helps. F00 through F07, these are control circuit faults, and you'll want to try to perform a factory initialization and cycle the power to the drive. Now, if the problem persists, you could have a bad control board. A ground fault alarm is displayed with the GF, and you'll want to check the motor for a phase to ground short. An OL1 and OL2 are overload alarms. You'll want to check the wiring to the motor and check the motor for a phase to ground short. Overcurrent alarms will show as OC, and you'll want to try to check the motor for a phase to phase or a phase to ground short, and check the outputs of the drive for a phase to phase short. OH is a heat sink overtemp fault, and you'll want to look for any dirt built up on the fans and look in the heat sink area for debris, and you'll want to clean that as needed. OU is an undervoltage, and UU is an overvoltage alarm, and this could be a problem with your incoming power. Now, you'll want to verify that the incoming power is within the correct range and that it's balanced on all three phases with a true RMS meter. And most of these alarms could be caused by control board failures, so please keep that in mind. If you need any more help with alarm codes or troubleshooting, please contact us at precisionzone.com, and thanks for watching.